dazzling minty.
Hello kids, today's our topic is subtractions. In maths, today we will learn how to subtract the things. Now in front of you, our brain, our mind is there with our 10 fingers, right? So what is the role of these things in our subtraction? Later on I will tell you. Till then, there are so many methods to learn subtraction. Subtraction means minus. Subtraction means minus. So, first of all, I write down the digit in front of you. The digit is ones. Okay? Ones. Now, top number is 9 and down number is 4. Okay? Now, we have to do subtraction. To learn subtraction, what we will do? In addition, in plus, what we have done? We take top number in mind. But now, in subtraction, what we will do? We will take down number in mind. Down number in mind. Okay? Down number in mind. You can see down number is 4. We take 4 in mind. Okay? Now what we will do? Start counting after 4. What we will do? We will start counting after 4. Okay? Down, after down number we will start counting. These are fingers. So start from, now 4 is in our mind. 4 is in our mind. Now what we will do? What we will do? We count after 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Top number is 9. Top number is 9. So how many fingers in front of us? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you have to sit with your mom, dad and do practice. Okay? Bye-bye.